Hello, I am Marc Perel, Solution Application Manager at Adiseo. I have 25 years experience in feed and premix technology. Nowadays, liquid feed ingredients are already a major part of the daily organization of a feed mill as a standard practice. The latest feed mills are choosing liquids. Today, depending on the feed mill and the type of feed, the percentage of liquid raw materials and additives in feed formulation varies from a minimum of 3% up to about 8% and sometimes more in specific formulas. First, there is a financial gain. Also, the usage of liquids allows more flexibility in formulation and in plant design with the possibility of putting more distance between the storage and the addition point. Liquids will also not generate demixing and may have a positive effect on the mix stability of mash. The addition of liquids versus powder in bags can be automated for higher productivity. With liquids, there is no dust emission, meaning no risk of explosion, no exposure for the workers, and a cleaner plant. On top of this, there are potential positive effects at pelleting, such as a higher flow rate or less energy consumption. Lastly, using liquid can free up bin spaces that can be used for other dry ingredients. Given their high incorporation rates, the main providers of water in a formula are cereal and soybean meal. Around 90% of the water in the feed comes from these sources. The water provided by liquids additives in general, such as choline chloride or liquid methionine, is negligible with no impact on feed quality.